Hello to all students, I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Students, today we will discuss about the holiday homework, how you have to do your holiday homework. Firstly, we will discuss about book work, then we will discuss notebook work, and after that we will discuss about the worksheet. Firstly, we will discuss about the book work. So open page number 7 and you have to do this section A. This section completed on page number 8 here. Okay, after completing it, come to the page number 9 and you have to do this part of section A of grammar. Okay, after completing it, come to the page number 10 and you have to do this part, section B. And now come to the page number 11 and you have to do this section C. And after that, you have to complete vocabulary part. And this vocabulary part completed on page number 12, this one. Now come to the page number 19 and do section A. After that you have to do page number 21 and section A. Then come to the page number 22 and you have to do this part and section B. And after that come to the page number 23 and you have to do this phrasal verb. This is the part of vocabulary. After that come to the page number 24 and do this part, dictionary work. And after that come to the page number 25 and you have to do punctuation part. Now your chapter 1 has completed. This is the part of your book work. Now student, we will discuss about the notebook work. So open your notebook. For your English reader notebook work, you have to use 2 lines notebook. Okay, here you will write date, here you will write CW, here you will write page number. Okay, then in one first line you will write the lesson number, and in second line you will write the lesson name. And then section A, difficult words. And your difficult word, first letter should be capital. After completing difficult word, you will start word meaning. And here you will leave one line, then you will start word meaning. And after writing all the word meanings, you will leave one line. And then you will start question answer. After writing one question and one answer, you will leave one line. And then you will start second question and answer, then leave one line. You will follow the procedure same. One question, answer, then leave one line. One question, one answer, then leave one line. And after completing the chapter, you will write here, chapter 1 completed. Okay. And then our second chapter will start. Date, page number, CW, lesson number, then chapter name, section A, difficult word, first letter capital. After completing all these difficult words, we will start the word meaning. And after completing all the word meaning, we will leave one line. Then we will start question answer. One question, one answer, then leave one line. And after that, we will start the second question, answer, and leave one line. Same procedure will be followed. And after completing all the chapter, we will write here completed. And then we will start the poem, date, CW, poem name, then word, then we will write difficult words, then word meaning, and after that we will start the question answer. Okay student, I hope students how you have to do your notebook work part. Okay, and now come to our worksheet part. How you will do the worksheet students? You have to do the worksheet very neat and clean. You can take the guidance of your parents, but please see students, this is your worksheet. You have to write the meaning of the words. Students, you will search all the word meanings from the Google, and you can also search it from your chapter. You will not get all the answers from your book. Okay, so you have to search it yourself. Same with the question answer, you will try to search it from your chapter. You can take the help of your parents, but please don't copy all the answers which your parents will give you. You will try to do yourself, because this is for the check the understanding of you. कि आपको ये chapter कितना समझ आया, तो मैम ने आपकी understanding check करनी है. So आपको सभी answers खुद से करने की कोशिश करनी है. Okay students, I hope you have understood. Happy holidays. Bye bye. Have a nice day.